Good morning and high five from Nashville, Tennessee. Happy New Year to everyone. You know, Nashville had a great New Year celebration here. We watched it inside the house. We didn't go to the park. You know, yesterday I was reading from when Jacob flees from Laban. Here it says in verse, and I'm reading from the Passion Translation in Genesis. If you don't have it, it's really good. Verse 3. And he says, "May the God who is always more than enough bless you abundantly. May he make you fruitful and multiply your descendants until you become many tribes. May he impart to you your seed, the blessing of Abraham, so that you may possess the land that you now live as a foreigner, the land God gave to Abraham." But I want to go back to verse 3. May the God who is always more than enough bless you abundantly. So the footnote on that is, it says, go back to Genesis 17, 1. And so I'm going to go back to that part. And let's see. Here it is, 17:1. It says, and here's where the covenant of circumcision with Abram. When Abram was 99 years old, Yahweh appeared to him again and said, "I am the God who is more than enough." And the footnote on that says, or "I am El Shaddai." Do you know this name of El Shaddai appears in the Bible? It says there 218 times. Just think, there's 365 days in this year. 218 of them. If you just concentrate on God of 2020 is El Shaddai, that's amazing. And it says Shaddai is taken from the Hebrew root word that carries multiple expressive meanings. It can mean God of the holy mountain, God of the wilderness, God the destroyer of enemies, God the all-sufficient one, God the nurturer of babies, the breasted one, God the Almighty, the Sovereign God, or the God who is more than enough. The combination of El, Almighty, and Shaddai describes a tender heart of God who cares for his beloved ones. And here, Abram was 99 years old, and he said, "Your age isn't a problem. My God, I am more than enough. I am El Shaddai." And so that's the word I have for you for New Year's Day of 2020. God is going to be 218 times or more this year. 218 times El Shaddai is in the Bible. But this is going to be a more, God is more than enough. What do you need him for? Do you need him for health? He is more than enough. Do you need him for strength? God is more than enough. Do you need him for finances? God is more than enough. You know, God is exceed. He's like an Ephesians 3:20 God. He is exceedingly abundantly above and beyond anything you can ask or think. He is El Shaddai. He is multifaceted when it comes to taking care of his people. Do you need security? He can be your security. He's a God that's more than enough. What do you need this year? Are you lonely? You know, he's never going to leave you. He's never going to forsake you. And I pray that, you know, we watched a movie last night, Out of Utopia or something like that. And it was STF, See God's Face. Let's see. And one of them was FT. Feel his presence. And T was trust his love for you. And that's a good thing to think about when we're coming into this new year. You know, a lot of the prophets say this is going to be such a chaotic year because it's an election year. And this next 11 months is going to be very strong and it's going to be very chaotic. But you know what? God is more than enough. And just start praying and just start seeking God. God, you are more than enough. You're El Shaddai. And the song that comes to me is, my God is more than enough. He shall supply all your needs. He is a El Shaddai. He always looks out for me. And so, you know, there's going to be a song that's going to bring deliverance into you. It's going to make you happy. It's going to make you just think on Him and go to Him. Go to Him because He is a God that's more than enough. He will provide what you seek Him for. If you need security, if you need companionship, no matter what you need, just seek the Lord and He will find Him. Amen. God bless you and Happy New Year to you again. Bye-bye.